called Harry Calvin from Lancashire. He won the Lancashire Folk Dancing Championship 3 times in a row with this dance. He's the step for it. Fantastic dance.